Hello friends, welcome to another video on CAT 2019 Time, Speed and Distance Solve. Now there's a discussion given that there are two wheels A and B of a cycle, bicycle, okay, and they have different radii. So obviously the number of revolution made by those two wheels will be different. So in this particular question, we have to find the number of revolution made by A or B, okay. And we are asked if B's traveled with this distance in 45 minutes, which is same time as A also, and both of them cover the same distance, then what's its speed? Okay, so what we need to find is the number of revolution by A or B, and then we have to find the distance traveled by A or B, which will be same, and solve. Okay. Now in this question we are given that the A, okay, so radii, if you see A and B, they are in the ratio 3:4. Okay, so A is to be, these are radii, okay, R, A, R, B. That means number of revolution will be in the exactly opposite ratio. So 4:3. I can write 4x and 3x. Okay, because this is the ratio. Okay, now A required 5000 more revolution than B, means 4x minus 3x, x is equal to 5000. So number of revolution made by A is 20,000 and number of revolution made by B is 15,000. Now we can use, as I told you, we can find speed using A's distance as well, because the distance traveled by both of them will be equal. Okay, I'll take A, let's assume, okay, if I take distance traveled by A, number of revolution is 20,000. Okay, and then 2 into pi into R. This is the distance traveled by A. It is traveled, okay, and this distance is given in centimeters, so we have to write it in kilometers, okay, because we are asked kilometers per hour. So this is for meter, and these additional 10 zeros, 3 zeros for kilometer. We are given this is 0.75, 45 minutes, okay. Now we'll solve this question again. So these 5 zeros we have cut, okay. Even you cut this, you'll get 4. So 2 into 2 into 4, 16 pi. So the distance, the speed of B or A will be 16 pi per kilometer hour. Sorry, 16 kilometer per hour. I hope the funda is clear. Even if you have taken B, you would have got the same answer. Thank you very much.